Race number 6 kung saan nanalo ang entry number 2 ay na si Camprom B na nirenda ni John Alvin Guse sa condition race group 17 to 18 merge kung saan na segunda nga entry number 1 ay na si Mami Carrying na nirenda naman ni Jesse Basilio Guse. Halina't at panoorin natin ang pagkapanalo ni Come From Behind para sa ating race number 6.
And there, Mami Carrying showing speed now in the leopard powered by In The Sauna. Not in third is Come From Behind My Joe Poy. Now for the outside and followed by Critical Moments. Next on line, sorry baby. Entry number 8 is Leo. And going along for the first turn, Mami Carrying Dalido, a line coming up in the zone. Then flanks back in third, Come From Behind, rushing up now the outside for My Jopoy. Then followed by Saying the Woman, next on line, Sorry Baby. Then followed by Zomia, well, Critical Moments, now running in a third the field. And as they wheel down the back now, matching stride, Mami Carrying and in the zone now for the outside. Pharynx in third, Come From Behind, then followed by My Jopoy. Pharynx for the back now, Saying the Woman, then followed by Zari Baby. Also, Mio and Critical Moments in running in a turbo field. And on towards the last 600, Mami Carrying holding on with the line leader. Followed by in the zone, here comes the green one, Come From Behind, coming close now. And final 10, they go, it is still Mami Carrying. By some 3 lengths and Come From Behind now for the outside in the zone. Mami Carrying, Come From Behind now for the outside, and finally Come From Behind second, Mami Carrying third, close by Japan.
And the freshet 24, the freshet 24 finishing at 28, total time 134 sarado.
Ito na po ang ating dividendo kung saan nanalo ang entry number 2 ay na si Come From Behind na nirenda ni John Alvin Guse. Sa win, nagbigay po ng 28 pesos. At sa forecast naman po na kombinasyong 2 and 1, nagbigay po ng 76 pesos. At sa trifecta naman po na kombinasyong 2, 1 and 4, nagbigay po ng 136 pesos and 60 cents. At sa daily double naman po na kombinasyong 6 and 2, nagbigay po ng 112 pesos and 50 cents. At sa quartet naman po na kombinasyong 2, 1, 4 and 6, nagbigay po ng 417 pesos and 80 cents. At sa daily double plus 1 naman po na kombinasyong 11, 6 and 2, nagbigay po ng 275 pesos. At sa peak 5 naman po na kombinasyong 7, 6, 11, 6 and 2, nagbigay po ng 6,139 pesos and 60 cents. At sa extra double naman po na kombinasyong 11 and 2, nagbigay po ng 311 pesos and 50 cents.